advancing down towards third, and it'll take a couple of bounces for four. Oh, clever. Very clever indeed. That man is up inside the circle. It might have gone all the way. This time it's out over a backward point. That one may have gone all the way. It has indeed. Off to a flyer here, Glamorgan.
Oh, that's magnificent. He's ended up on his backside. He might not see that he's stuck it right into the pavilion now.
Straight up opportunity at mid-off and taken comfortably in the end.
And Gilchrist just banged it in that little bit shorter. It climbed on him. He couldn't get control of it. Hit high.
Oh, believe it either. Oh, a little bit of pace off, and he's so far down. Direct hit, gone. Absolutely brilliant. I'll do it all myself. Tom Rogers, he was so far down.
Yes.
Played it very fine. Might pick up four. I was going to say why he didn't leave it and just accept the wide that was on offer, but just tickled enough bat on it.
Catch.
Sends it out towards the gap at deep mid-wicket. More silence from the crowd. Battling things out. Oh, it's high, very high. Man coming around underneath it. Takes it comfortably. Tom Rogers again. Can't keep him out of the game at the moment. He's in all the hot spots.
Just queued for half an hour for that as well. Just didn't get anywhere near the middle of the bat on that.
Cut.
Yeah. Oh, just flicked over the short. Fine leg. And it'll head down to the boundary for four. Well, anything the opposition do.
Catch.
Won't even get a murmur. Listen for it.
Direction.
Yeah, reverse sweep, always an option to the googly. In line, and this time he goes leg side though. You get that line slightly on leg stump. Ingram helps himself to six. Hit hard, backward a point, so Iverson into the attack now. And a little fine edge, pass short third, away to the boundary for four.
Yeah.
Oh, he's hit that very well over extra cover and gone all the way. My goodness, that is a shot of high quality.
Absolutely, Dooley. That is a wonderful shot.
I don't think he's got enough of that one. He has not. He has not. Oh, clever. Really good. Everything has been paced. Again, really quick. Labuschagne finds the gap, deep in that crease, and again deep in the crease, same result, carbon copy. Oh, off the back foot, you cannot hit that for six. I might find long on, it does. Champions Trophy in Nairobi. Oh, I think when he got it the second time, the batter was still short. Sam Billings.
I can understand why. Shortened game. Getting towards the end of the innings. But Sam Billings does well in the end. Well enough.
Enough. Enough from Labuschagne. Yes, it is. Plenty. Plenty over long on. Oh, gets that one spot on. Gilchrist. It's been superb all night.
Manus 50.
54 Manus Labuschagne of just 26 deliveries, 7 fours and a 6. He'll go 2 here, Labuschagne. He got the head start. Comes back for 2 and it'll be 1-4-5 for Glamorgan, which represents pretty good value in a 13 over contest, 3.5 over power play.
Width. And that is the sort of talent I'm talking about with Muyaye. That is an absolute peach. big shout. As it clipped a bit of glove, Rob Bailey certainly thinks so, and he's the one that matters. Bit of strength from Douthwaite, extracting that bounce. And that is the end of Miaye.
Short leg side, just gets, looks like a little bit of glove, or very top part of the bat on it, comfortably taken down the leg side.
Bill Drummond with a short arm jab, and he has blistered that backward a point. Spooned in the air, out towards where the old lime tree used to be, and it'll be one bounce four. Straight up in the air. I think he's going to get away with it. Yep. Couple of bounces this time. That's why you don't begrudge the bowlers any slice of luck they get. A square shape or a rectangular shape he was making. In that area again, but this time it'll look. Oh, he's found the gap. That is beautifully done.
Catch it!
Catch it's the cry. And catch it he does.
Yeah, big side. Nice deep pocket in that area. You've got to get it really well, and Bell Drummond doesn't get enough of it. Just pedals back a touch, Ben Calloway.
Quick on his feet, Billings against spin. And he's drilled that wide of mid-wicket.
Yeah!
Oh, got him. That is really well done from Marnus Labuschagne.
Finds the gap and should find the boundary, does. And it's one of his favoured shots and he plays it pretty well. Again, just using the pace on offer. But a bit of pride. Now, has he given that? And he's given that plenty. It's gone a long way. Biggest of the night so far. Well, we're going to have a look here. Heaved leg side. Finds the gap, finds the boundary. Powered down the ground, what a shot. What a shot. Did well to reach it in the end. That's pretty good. It looks pretty good. Again, same result. It's not the six that he craves, but four will do for now. Simple, simple catch. Gone up. That has gone up a long way. Has it got the distance? No. And is taken. They put a couple down, and they've caught a couple safely now when it matters most.
The over before from Gorvin was excellent. It just built the pressure to such an extent.
Powerfully struck, wonderfully struck down the ground. It might be a little too late. That's a lovely strike. Oh, now that had a lovely sound to it. And it has gone a long, long way. I just wonder whether Tom Rogers should have been in a little earlier. Butcher's back in the bush. The majority of the games they have played. Again, that is outstanding. Yeah, it's going to go for four. Some days it does, some days it doesn't. But the length and the line is really very good. Lovely strike, lovely finish. It is all far too late, but it is wonderful ball striking. Finished well from Dan Douthwaite. Looks very impressive to bowl the final over. Glamorgan, well, they take the honours. Nothing really in the game in terms of qualification.